This project is RFID. Mobile app name is Network Scanner App, which is available in Play Store. Now we have to open Network Scanner App. This app link will be provided in description below. Initially, we have to press the Start button. Here we got the IP address. IP address is 192.168.0.105 and it is showing vendor as plus if. Now we have to copy this IP address and paste in another browser. Here we got the streaming window. We can see here on LCD it is asking swipe card. Initially we have to swipe RFID card and then it scans for face mask and also monitor temperature. Here all this information updated into IoT server. Now we can open IoT server with username and password IoT49 and IoT49. Now we have to open. we have to use in C1 with high temperature. Swipe card. Scanning facing, mask detected. High temperature. Here temperature showing 186. You miss data uploaded into the server. Like that, we will use in second card. Person 2. Mask not wear. Red LED on. Mask detected and it is showing normal temperature 92. Under condition here that green LED on. And third condition is mask wear and high temperature. Here we are using match box for rising the temperature. We will see this output in server. We have to refresh this page. We can see here, person 1, mask not wear with normal temperature, person 1, mask wear with normal temperature, person 1, mask wear with high temperature with respect to date and time, and same like that, person 2, normal temperature and high temperature. Here we can keep students' names in Arduino code. Here we can see the persons. If you want, change these names. Here we can see persons, person 1 and person 2. If you want to change these names, we can keep students' names in Arduino code. Here we can see temperature with respect to date and time.